letter. Now kids, do you know who is here? See, do you know this character? Your favorite cartoon character, Chota Bheem. He's here to show us something. Do you know what? Let's see what he want to show us. Come on. Oh, he want to show us alphabets. Let's see what he want to show more. Oh, he is telling us there are 26 letters. Let's read which letters comes in alphabets. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Oh, so these are 26 letters and it is known as alphabets. But kids, I'm little bit confused here. Do you know why? Why these letters are highlighted? Let's see. Who knows why it is highlighted? Oh, Chutki wants to tell why these letters are highlighted. Oh, she is telling that those letters are vowels. So she wants to show us which letters comes in vowels. Let's see. Arpita, can you help us here, dear? Now, can you tell us which letters comes in vowels?
A, E, I, O, U.
Very good. Arpita dear, you know vowel sounds now. Let's sing.
A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U.
A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U.
Are the letters in the alphabet? Are the letters in the alphabet? Oh, Raju is also here. He wants to show the consonants letter. Come on, let's see. Which letters comes in consonants? Arpita dear, can you show us?
B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z.
That means the remaining letter comes in consonants. Five letters in vowels and remaining letter in consonants. Oh, I see. That's what he wanted to show us. And Raju and Chutki are helping him. Children, I hope you all understand. Now parents, this is quite lengthy work. I'm going to show you some quite easy work which you can do at home and it will clear the concepts of vowels and consonants of your child. Let's see. See, you can make letters like this. You can take your child's favorite shape and make a letters like this and ask, take two big bowls like this and ask your child to put vowels letters in one bowl and consonants letter in other bowl. Okay, let's see how it is done. Arpita, see, this is vowels bowl and this is consonants bowl. In which? Very
consonants.
Good. L.
Consonants.
A.
Vowels.
Very good. B.
Consonants.
H.
Consonants.
G.
Consonants.
U.
Vowels.
E. E.
Vowels.
So children, so parents, you can do just like that and this will clear the concepts of vowels and consonants of your child. It is very easy. Please parents, try at home. Now parents, if you like this video, please like, share and comment and do not forget to subscribe this channel. Bye bye parents. Bye bye children. Have a good day.